Happy birthday, Star Trek The Next Generation. It's been 30 years since we first met the crew of the Enterprise, who in turn introduced us to Worf always getting his butt kicked despite being head of security, Troi's only intermittently helpful telepathic abilities, Q, the Ferengi, and of course the Picard maneuver. The Picard maneuver is forever, subscribe. In this episode of TR3, Scott and Phil look back on our first next-gen memories, our favorite things about the show, how much it improved beyond the pilot encounter at Farpoint, and why the series is still so special on its 30th anniversary. We've also mourned celebrate the loss of another red shirt straight from Encounter at Farpoint, so before you watch the next ep of Discovery, listen to the latest Transporter Room 3 now, please subscribe, click the icon to get all the latest episodes of our podcast automatically. Friend us on Facebook, star rate us on iTunes, and email us at transporterroom3@gmail.com. Also, stalk us on social media, ScottColor at twitter.com, ScottColor, Phil Perello, Phil's Mispus. Listen to episode 114 of Transporter Room 3 right here, subscribe. Tags Data, Encounter at Farpoint, Patrick Stewart, Phil Perello, Picard, Podcast, Q, Red Shirt, Riker, ScottColor, Scant, Star Trek, The Best of Both Worlds, The Next Generation, TR3, Transporter Room 3, Worf Category Movies, Television.